This place reminds me so much of 88 Keys.